Okay. posto vanno ok, anche posto proprio parla non spiego. Hai tu
Gesù,
mi ha detto, non ci faccio,
Thank you.
シールっていう、
はい、
ちょっと本当にこれですから、それぞれとこう、
はい、
パンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパ Thank you.
Stay here.
Study and stayed here.
Yeah.
This is where Bushi Matsumura, Soken Matsumura trained and lived as the king's bodyguard. This is where he developed the Matsumura no Hakatsuru kata.
Study. This is study.
Later we'll show you actually where Matsumura trained and studied his kata. Very, very important history. Matsumura had tea. This is actual photos of the house and palace in 1939. Actual house. This photo here is very important. It's been remodeled, kept the same design over all these years. It wasn't destroyed during World War II. America is not allowed to film these photo. Mr. Yabuku got us inside. We can do this. It's actually palace grounds here. Being able to visit with Yabuku is so important because if you're an outsider, international, coming to Okinawa, you will never find these places. This room here, our number one room, be occupied by visitors from China or friends of the kings and the Matsumura family. Or ironwood, been preserved all the years. Ironwood's what Shirada makes their bows out of for the karate sensei of Okinawa. They bury it. For 2 years, they dig it up. If it's crooked, they cut it up and make nunchaku. If it's straight, they use it to make a bow. These in Okinawa usually run you at this time $500, special order. View of the special guest room, the Matsumura family. Of course, the king when he came visiting. As you know, Matsumura was selected as the bodyguard of King Shota, the 1700 area. Shota sent him to China for short trips to study, to fight, and Or it's the Fuchao, China, according to Sensei Yabaku. Here's another look at the 1939 photo of his palace. Not one inch has been added or taken away from it, preserved. Urination room. According to official documents dated back to 1866, this is what we call in America today a modern day bathroom. As you can see, this house is beautiful even by American standards. Lots more family history people. It's a waiting room where you'd sit with a duty guard till he was able to see lots more, be able to speak with him. First place where they warmed their liquors and teas.
And a tea boiler.
Tea.
Tea boiler.
Used to burn charcoal.
And the drinker on the boiler.
Put your drink, charcoal in here, and they kept it warm. Everything is right in order. This was Matsumura's rural country. Palace set here and overlooked Okinawa. You could see the population was real thin. Not many people. This actual ceiling, it was treated, smoke treated, almost like our chrysoprase or treated timbers. They had a unique way of doing things. Smart people.
Table.
Table?
Yeah, table.
Here's the actual table.
Table.
Hi.
He was just saying that a lot of the open, these small open areas, little gardens in the house served a couple of purposes, and that was first of all, let light in the house because the house is very dark. Also, he was saying that the house was designed with a lot of passages, and so that what happens is this way people couldn't sneak in, and they would have to find their way around. So that it would be much harder to assassinate the king or to assassinate someone that lived in the house.
Matsumura. This is Matsumura's house.
Right, but the general design was designed
visitors.
That way. So this way, with the different doors and closing and opening, they could do different things, and he could watch and know what's going on.
Right. Yabaku calls this strategy.
Mm.
Yeah, here they are again. These rooms with this well lighted bar was explaining.
Dome here, your bottom man, you know, kill, no understand,
right?
And he outside,
right?
Pass.
He also said that a lot of the rooms were exactly the same.
Oh, yeah, same
so
check.
That, again, that would serve to, you know, forestall an assassin coming in, not knowing what room he's in and opening a door, closing a different one. So the houses were set up strategically for protection as well as comfort and utility with regards to the light.
Bob, explain how there's rooms open with light like this on every side, and the living quarters is dark.
The living quarters were dark, so what they would do, instead of having an opening to the outside to let light in, they'd have these little little garden spaces.
So you'd be confused and not know where he's at in the house. Sensei's wife. Chief meets president. Chief. Mr. Yabaku. This is his house, his home. Sensei.
Hi.
Hohan Soken Sensei. Hi.
If you don't get to start.
Soken Sensei?
Yes. Teacher, you need.
Hi.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll order one.
I'll order one also.
Hohan Soken Shoda.
This is paint, not paint?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Nida.
10 days. 10 days, you know? Put.
Sure.
And the next time.
Go on, Soken Sanda.
That's great. Sunday.
These are all sensei certificates. Go on, Soken Yanda.
Oh, beautiful. Yes. Important for
Karen. Go down.
Yes, we told you.
Yes.
Before Mashokan no head.
Rukada.
Oh,